You left the world of open plan offices behind and found a work from home job of your dreams. Working remotely has many benefits, but it takes dedication and smart strategies to pull it off successfully. Everyone who works remotely has to figure out when to work, where to work, and how to create boundaries between work life and personal life. Here are some tips. Number 1. Maintain regular hours. Set a schedule and stick to it most of the time. Having clear guidelines for when to work and when to call it a day helps many remote workers maintain work-life balance. Create a morning routine that ends with your starting work. Sometimes you may feel lethargic. To avoid that, get well dressed up as you do for your office. It will keep you fresh and energetic. Number 2. Set the ground rules with the people in your space. Set ground rules with other people in your home or who share your space for when you work. If you have children who come home from school while you are still working, they need clear rules about what they can and cannot do during that time. During phone calls and video calls, you should have silence around you. Need to manage service people coming into the house. Divide up the household work into domestic labor and family members. Otherwise, your productivity may suffer. Number 3. Schedule breaks. Give yourself adequate time. You should try to leave your home regularly. Talk and walk. Relax your mind. A lunch hour and 2 15-minute breaks are mandatory. Number 4. Don't hesitate to ask for what you need. If you are employed by an organization that supports your work from home setup, request for the equipment you need as soon as you start working from home. Number 5. Keep a dedicated office space. Dedicate a desk and some peripherals only for work use. Number 6. Maintain a separate work phone number. Set up a phone number that you only use for calls with colleagues and clients. A separate phone number helps you manage your work-life balance. Number 7. Look for training opportunities. When you are not in an office with your fellow employees, you might miss out on training and skills development courses that are taught in person. If there is a course you need for career development, ask if you can take it. Number 8. Be positive. When you work remotely full-time, you must be positive. Number 9. End your day with a routine. Just as you should start your day with a routine, create a habit that signals the close of the workday. Follow it consistently to mark the end of working hours. Number 10. Make it personal. Above all else, figure out what works best for you. Don't be too hard on yourself. A supportive community of remote employees does exist. Whether you find them in your organization's Slack channel or online through blogs or Twitter. That's all you need to do to be more productive and to enhance your performance.